Hey guys, welcome back to another session of Gang Wars RP. Now, if you can hear the music, yeah, that's right, I've actually got some music on. Decided to put some on because, yeah, it was kind of getting a little bit boring without any music, and I kind of miss it playing Gang Wars RP with rap music. So anyway, I had a few people speak to me before I started recording. Obviously they watch my videos, which is kind of cool. But yeah, anyway, so I hope the levels are good enough. Hope they are anyway, because I hope this music isn't too loud. The reason why I didn't actually put on music is due to the fact of copyright, but you can acknowledge it and then they'll understand. Basically, because I make money off my videos, basically it means like I can't make money off these videos that I play music on. That's why I don't really play music on my videos unless it's free copyright. This may be the last session, probably. This probably will be the last session. This will probably be the last session, maybe. Maybe another session after this, and that'll be it. Nothing exciting is going to happen, because it seems that I'm not in a gang anymore. I think they've, I think it kind of got disbanded, or I got kicked out. I'm not surprised I did get kicked out, because I don't play as often. There's not a lot I can do now, seeing I'm not in a gang. I guess I could just put some money printers up and then see how that goes. If you want to know what this artist is, it's the game One Night, I think. Anyway, so let's go and own this meth house. What a fucking name for a house. Okay, let's upgrade. Okay. It's a shame, really, because I was making a lot of money off the gang, but oh well, doesn't really matter. Okay, let's see. Profile, shop. There we go. All right. In a fucking nightmare. Right. Anyway. Probably might make this an extra long session, probably. Might have it. Probably about 4 or 5 sessions, maybe. See how much we can do with these printers. I'd like to see how far I can go. It'd be kind of nice. For one night. Right, let's get these powered up. Need a cooler as well. Though saying that, though, we'll be playing music in my gang, GTA San Andreas Gang Wars, which will be coming up after this session. I've got a session of that that I need to edit, actually. Hopefully, that should go well. So saying that, though, the resolution may be a little bit screwed, so just a little reminder just to tell you that the resolution may be a little bit screwed. So yeah. Okay. Tell you what. We'll get ourselves some nice. Oh, I want to get a Moonstone Amber Money Factory, that'd be nice. Moonstone Money Launcher would be nice, or a diamond one. Level 60 plus, so you need to get that. There we go. Also, I do have a little trick which I've seen people do as well. And that is moving that there, and then moving that there. God, I'm wasting so much fucking money. The thing is, though, like, the reason why I'm ending this as well is because it's getting a bit boring. And not only that, but it's getting to that stage now where people aren't playing it anymore again, which is kind of sad, because I was looking at Game Tracker, because that's the only way I can get my IPs now from my servers if I want to join them, because Gary's mod is completely fucked. Skip this song, I don't like this song. There's not a lot of players playing on Gang Wars RP anymore. It's kind of sad, because after the big massive update that happened, everyone was like, oh my god, yeah, Gang Wars RP again, and it was all fucking stacked with players. And no, don't want that song. Oh my god, why are you playing so shitty songs? Come on, give me a good song. No. Yes, Beanie Siegel. That's what we want. Right. But, yeah, it's just, it's sad, really, because there's not a lot of players on here. This is like, there was like one with 11 players, one with 5 players, one with 1 player, and one with 3 players. I decided to join the one with 5 players, because I don't like to join big, massive servers on Gang Wars RP, because you just get fucked instantly. So, you know. It's a shame that I, either got kicked out of the group, or I ended up... Buy an armory. Might as well. How many armories can we buy? I can't spawn more than one armory. Okay, that makes sense. Also, it costs me less money, so I can have like one of each. I don't know if it counts for the rate boosters or the amount increases. I'm not quite sure. I'm guessing it does count, you know, only one only counts instead of just having like four. I don't know, I'm not quite sure. I mean, people have been like messaging me saying like, oh yeah, you know, I'll help you and everything. Don't help me, like, just don't help me at all, because if you help me, I'm not gonna be happy. Shit, someone's above me. Oh no, someone's below me. Okay, tell you what, I'll just go mining for a bit, might as well. Yeah, I love this song. It's really good. Right, now I need to find a fucking mine. I'm going around in circles, bollocks. No, it's this way, isn't it? Got that. Yeah, but yeah. So hopefully, Half-Life 2 roleplay should be replaced with 1942 RP, which I will be playing with my friend Burrito if he's on at the time that I'm playing it. And also with people, because I want to start playing with people now. Gang Wars RP, I do not know what that's going to be replaced with. Maybe Gmod DayZ, maybe? I'm not quite sure. Maybe. I'll have to think about that. Yes, Emphis. Is he being a complete cunt? What a fucking knob. That's right, go suck a dick. That's what really annoys me as well. That's why I hate playing with people on Gang Wars RP at times. When you're fucking mining, and then people end up getting in front of you because they're just like, oh yeah, I'm gonna take that instead. It's like, no, fuck off. Let's just go away. God, people, basically what he was doing was cock-blocking. That's what he was doing. Fucking asshole. It does irritate me, that. It really does. Oh well. Fuck it, carry on. I'm getting a lot out of this though, which is nice. Should I be a complete knob myself and just take all the stuff that he has to get my own back? Because that would be funny, right? Yeah. I have to admit though, I mean, a lot of Gmod players, I mean not all of them, but there is quite a percentage, like a high percentage of players on here which are complete dickheads. Like, Gmod is a great game, it has many good game modes and whatnot, but just like the people on here at times are just complete douchebags, like Jesus Christ, I'm not kidding. They're fucking knobheads. Really, they are. I'll show you. There we go. What's what we got up next? We got some more of the game. I want to switch up a little bit, so. Yeah. This is a cover of Hey or Love It by a guy called CJ. Really good. But yeah, I mean, there's a lot of players on here which are completely like either they're arrogant little shits, or they're squeakers, or Like, that's the percentage of assholes that you get on here. Like, they're squeakers, they're complete assholes, or they're just knobheads, pretty much. Because I remember, like, meeting quite a few people on Gmod, and some of them are just... I just, oh god, it irritates me. Especially when you've got people on Gmod thinking that they're really hard when it's just a game. Like, especially when people argue or rant at each other on, like, Gang Wars RP, for instance, or something like that. Like, I can't tell you how many times I've seen people have a go at each other for just doing something. Like, say for instance, like, if I was to take over a territory in Gang Wars RP, like, people get pissed off because, oh no, you're not allowed to do that. It's just like, well, I am allowed if I'm in a gang, so shut up. But yeah, fucking annoying. What's this guy doing behind me? That's right, fuck off, Eric. No one likes you. Alright then. Let's go. Right. What we got? Quartz? Meh. Let's go and get back to our house if I remember where it is. It was on the corner if I remember correctly. I'm sorry, just bumped my mic there. Sorry about that. Right. Oh god, I've probably lost my house. Oh bollocks. Oh no, wait, is it over here? I think I remember it being here. I've lost it. Oh no, bollocks. What have I done? Oh no, lost my house, bollocks. That's crack house. It's a meth house I'm looking for. Ah, this is a good song. Don't know if this is the remix with Phil Collins or just Tupac himself. I should have. Because I picked a random house, because I just wanted to. Where is it? Oh no, I've lost it really badly. My printers are going to explode and I'm not going to get the money that it's producing. Shit. Fancy house. Oh shite. This is not what house I can. Does it show on here? No, it doesn't. Bollocks. Is it here? Nope, North Metro. Oh, that's it, isn't it? Yeah, there you go. Found it. I kept on going past it. Wow. Yeah, there we go. Alright, okay. Need to get support. Fuck's sake. I knew that was going to happen. Get out of it. Look, it happens. Yeah, this is the remix with Phil Collins. Nice. Fuck it, just put that there. Waiting for this moment for all my life. Oh lord. Quite tired actually today, I do not know why. Yeah, ammo. That's kind of nice. Team Blue. That's cool. Okay, right. Let's see what else we got. Prince Blueprints. Charges and fusers. Shit. generator fuel. Yeah, it's a bit of a shame that I'm out of the gang now. I was enjoying it quite a bit, actually. Tell you what we'll do is just we'll get another one just for the hell of it, might as well. Fuck it. That's shite. Don't know if it does anything. Just having to. I don't know. I'm not quite sure. Alright. Right, so my house is here. On the corner. Next to the. Okay. Now, there's one thing I do want to know is where do I sell all the stuff that I don't want anymore? Because it'd be kind of cool to actually. Shop. Production item. Refine bars. Right. Let's see what stuff we have. Oh my life. Oh shit, we've got 71 diamond fucking bars. Yes, please. Oh yeah, people started giving me like shit tons of stuff. And someone's sneaking up to me. What's that guy doing? What are you doing? What is he doing? Why is he following me? Please don't follow me. I don't want to be followed. Me stone. Fuck it. I have a pretty wide monitor, so it's kind of so I can kind of just keep a lookout on the. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I'm actually really happy with my monitor actually, because it's really fucking wide, like really, really wide. Scream to God.